years in the biz. I should have died from drive-by by 25, but I survived because God's eyes are on the prize. But now I'm here, house of Rob, making it clear, keeping the sun on our back, 365 in a year. I went from laundromats for heroin and crack addicts, OD'd on the average so hustlers could make cabbage, to rolling with Black Panthers through projects in Atlanta, to meditating on how to make and destroy matter. Shit, cause where we from, Bama's a void chatter. You either keep it quiet or scatter.